Check out the blob on my knee here.